A former Wyoming County teacher pleaded guilty to sexting several students. Zachary Migliori made the plea in Wyoming County Court this morning. The charges stem from when he was a substitute teacher in the Tunkhannock Area School District. He sent sexually explicit messages and pornographic pictures to at least three female students. When he's sentenced in October, Migliori is facing a maximum of 7 years behind bars.